But the most product that they produce is not this kind.
This way they make their, but this kind of business side is not biting, no?
Yeah.
Sent by International Food for Agricultural Development. And my name is Ed Angeles. I'm coming from the Philippines, and we are here to see the progress of it's a big M. They we call midterm cooperations project. The funds provided, or the money provided by the IFAD and the EU, in particular here is the European Community, and this program is being implemented, and the one receiving the funds for implementation is the Asian Farmers Association, with Lani is the project coordinator.
It's being implemented here in Indonesia by farmers from API, SPE, and WAFTI. And the purpose of this project, this is a very small project. This cannot give big money, no? But this project wants to help all that organization can be qualified to access services from government and from other development agencies. So through this project, we want that, like API, it's a federation here, API will be able to help its members like you to become strong as an organization, so that you can have the capacity to be qualified to get services from government and from other agencies.
Kita ada advokasi. Agraria sudah melakukan proses penyelesaian melalui program IP4P dari pemerintah, dan untuk di ekonominya kita mengembangkan madu hutan forest honey. Madu hutan itu jadi pendapatan alternatif honey.
With agrarian reform process, we call it IP4T. IP4T. So this is related to the national land department. Kementerian.
Agrarian ministry.
So the function of the is like national organization like API is to relate to the national level, because it is also related with the policy, the
advocacy.
And they don't go to the field, so they collect honey from the forest. They collect honey from the forest, and they organize the product, the honey, and manage. And then collecting.
Anggotanya ada 59 kelompok. Ada 59
total itu
ya. Iya, KWT-nya. Kalau yang 10 kelompok laki-laki itu ada 150. 5.
Sudah kembali. Ya.
Kalau Gapoktan itu hanya lebih ke pembinaan saja, ya. Jadi kami ini sebagai Gapoktan hanya mewadahi satu pemasaran, jadi membantu pemasaran, dan kedua itu mencari informasi bagaimana bekerja sama atau program. Jadi kami akan menjembatani itu. Mungkin di sini ada 3 kelompok perwakilan, ada KWT Bina Mandiri, ada Cion, ada Suka Mandiri ini dari kelompok bawah, ya. Ini Karya Mandiri yang masih bujangan. Jadi kami lebih membina itu, Gapoktan itu mengarahkan ke pemuda, ya, terutama ini yang bakal kita ini angkat, karena pemuda yang akan bisa melanjutkan
program pertanian. Itu nanti ada berapa lama dari 105
itu? Itu 10.
Saudara, in this Gapoktan, in this big group, there are 10 small groups of farmers. This is in one village. And then there are also 3 women groups. The members of the women groups is 50 women. And then for the farmers group, there are 155.
These are the gold group,
yes.
Okay.
And yes. So they now they also invite more young farmers to join in all the activity, so that they also beside gold production, also they have the art. Pro, so they can, they can be to interest.
Apa bisa?
Mungkin yang pertama itu kita membutuhkan dokter peternakan dan plus obat-obatannya juga, dan kita juga masih di sini masih kekurangan ternaknya juga, ternak dombanya. Mungkin kami juga inginnya bukan cuma hanya satu jenis ternak aja, kita juga pengen lebih dari selain domba Garut, Etawas, kami juga domba Dorset, kita juga ingin mengembangkan di sini juga, ya, siapa tahu iklim di sini juga cocok.
But they still have a problem with the goat. Sometimes they, it is about the health.
The health.
Yeah. Sometimes if the goat getting sick or something, they still have one solution. How to say, beleh.
Put, sembeli,
digorok aja. Yes, yes. Digorok.
Kill the goat. Yes,
kill the goat.
They cook the goat.
They kill him.
Yeah, because no technology yet.
They,
yeah.
they can do a book with the veterinary.
So get service, yeah.
So what they need is really about how to overcome that kind of problem. Okay. They need doctor and the facility to
so that you have a local government who need.
Not this.
Mosquito, they are eating the fish.
Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh, okay. How
hungry are
they? Infested.